Alright, well, ladies and gentlemen, this is Legendary Fat Titan, and welcome to the final day of the montage. So today you're going to be getting 12 videos, for those of you who saw the previous videos. We're doing 12 videos today, so make sure to leave a like, comment, and hit the notification bell, and subscribe, because we got a lot of stuff to get to today. A lot of stuff to get to today. Let's play with Desi. I'm actually going to probably try to rush this one, actually, just because of the fact that, we already had a huge game with Desi before. And, yeah. I don't know who to rush first. Pavian probably the easiest. Because the AI does not do good with Pavian. Hardly. We will secure our destiny.
Listen up, wretches. I hear you. Power extractor constructed.
I bet Arbiter's probably gonna rush too, which is kind of nice. Because he's got a lot of stuff out already.
Ready yourselves. Need something taken care of?
Fresh meat has arrived.
I thought I saw something. Come here.
Oh, nice.
May the dust of their bones scatter to bless do this. Wipe out the wretches.
Get out of here. Yeah, Arbiter's rush. I see on the map coming in. That's great.
Watch them scatter before my might. We're being attacked by enemy troops. Leader point earned.
I will grab Siphon. Fuck it. I will just destroy this too, and I'll just get that. Upgrade that. Oh yeah, he's definitely rushing.
It will be done. Local units. Augmented harvester upgrade complete. As is your command, I shall smash them into oblivion.
Our allies are attacking the enemy base. Bravery is matched by their stupidity. Without a question. Let's do this. Immediately. I will flatten the allied base is under attack. Get him. Shit. Here I go. None shall stop me. An allied base is under attack. Moving to position. Our warlord is at low health. Attack from the past. Pressing for fortify level 1 research. I go. Our allies are attacking the enemy base. God, the hate nerd is on my ass. Oh no. Yeah, he's fucking dead as shit. God dang it, dude. An allied base is under attack. Hammerball researched. I should have probably got this fucking mini and started building troops, but. Oh, great. Harvester constructed. I guess that's gonna be like the one time I'm not gonna get a rush off. I think this is the one time I'm actually gonna die. Seconds, oh my god. Come here. Out of my way. Moving out. On my way. Our victims are close by. Affirmative. By the way.
afraid.
Fortress upgrade complete.
None shall stop me. If they want to fight, they've got it.
Our allies are attacking the enemy base.
I'm under attack from the vehicles. Let this be proof of my loyalty.
An enemy building has been smashed.
At your command, I lay down my life for the banished.
Come on. God, I can't fucking move because of these fucking bastards.
As is your command. By your will.
They just keep fucking ramming me over and over again.
I'm no coward, but this is
Jesus criminy. Oh my god, my man. They just keep ramming me. I can't do anything. Jesus.
Here I go. A chance to die on my feet.
I hate it to be fucking rammed over and over. Look like a heal like a motherfucker, but damn. It's just annoying as fuck.
They'll send vehicles to harass me.
Actually, no, we need to scare them. No, don't mind me. I'm sure this guy keep fighting me for no reason at all.
Pressing forward. Mashing. Our allies are attacking the enemy base. We've demolished an enemy building. I will see to it. An allied base is under attack. Making me angry. Bad idea.
Already. Fresh meat has arrived.
I wish our ally wouldn't have left, man.
Our base is under attack.
Just me. your command.
Oh my god. I'm just gonna keep focusing fire on one of them. We just destroyed Pavio's base. It's probably best to just keep taking him out. Because Pavio is a very powerful lake, and if we let him get there, we're fucked.
spot an enemy for
an allied base is under attack.
You're making me angry.
An enemy building has been smashed. Leader power ready. Battle stations, we're taking fire.
Okay, sorry about that. I had to take a call and I had to get my food and stuff too, so.
We're doing pretty good, though.
I think Pavion got eliminated as well. I got food sitting here, bubba. So I'm definitely ending this soon. I love my food. I don't think I've ever seen Decimus level 3, to be honest. Like, as Warlord, yeah. Obviously, but I don't think I've ever seen he himself level 3. Oh god, yeah. Alright. That's nice.
Who's next? Do your worst.
That's good. Anders seems like she's almost out of the fight. Take that guy out. Ah, shit, I don't have any invisibility. Gah. Damn it. He's gotta come back to that base later when we have engineers. I hate that's one thing I kinda hate. I like the invisibility concept. I hate, however, how little units actually scan. Because the only thing I could think of for the entire banished, like, force, the only people that can actually scan structures and shit that are invisible are, like, elite rangers, engineers, I think, what's it called? Oh god, what the hell is it called? The anti-earth guy for the... I can't remember its name. Yeah, it's really not that many, though.
We've demolished an enemy building. Local
Yeah. So these two units, the Razorback, I believe it's... No, not the Razorback. It's fucking Unit C. What the fuck is it called? I can't even think of the name of it now. That anti-air piece. Engineer, come here, damn it. There we go, now we can finally do something. There we go. You two stay here, make sure they don't get this bitch back. Yep, they're doomed. God, this man has every single base. He just bombed the shit out of him. That was our last unit, damn. Alright, well, not exactly a rush, but hey, I guess we got a better video out of it anyway, so. That's all for now. I'll catch you in the next 11 parts for today. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, press the notification bell for the amount of content that's coming out today alone. And I'll see you guys in the next one.